Hey there, it's me, the new and improved animated Mr. Weather. Let's get right into this week's topic, sea breezes. During the day, when the sun is out, heat doesn't absorb deep in the soil of land, and it rises back to the surface. On the other hand, ocean water absorbs much more heat from the sun during the day. Sunlight reaches nearly 500 to 650 feet deep in tropical waters. Since the ocean absorbs much more warmth from the sun and distributes the heat due to constant turbulence, surface highs occur over water and a weak, low pressure called a thermal low forms over land. As we know from before, air moves from high to low pressure. This generates the wind, or sea breeze, we experience during the day near coastal regions. When we feel the sea breeze at the surface, up above us, there's a return flow. This is when the cool wind from the ocean pushes the warm air aloft over land. It cools and then forms a small area of high pressure, which moves back towards low pressure aloft over sea. The boundary between the sea breeze and the warm air over land is a cold front and called the sea breeze front. Depending on overall weather conditions, thunderstorms can develop along this front. These occurrences can happen at ocean coasts or near large bodies of water. Check back with me next week to learn something new in Mr. Weather's world.